Hello, I am Dr. Nischal, practicing at Nirmal Skin and Hair Clinic as a consultant dermatologist and aesthetic dermatologist in Vijayanagar, Bangalore. Rapidly progressive jock itch in spite of applying antifungal creams is of a concern. So it can mean that either the infection is very severe or it is not responding to the antifungal treatment. In these situations, yeah, definitely you can't wait and watch. You need an urgent medical intervention. Many times these fungal infections are aggravated because of other practices like having a very busy lifestyle where you don't clean that area properly, or you don't dry the area before you wear cloths, or you have applied something and it has caused irritation and which has increased the infection very rapidly. So in these situations we need to look into the things what are aggravating that one. Second thing is there can also be a lot of other medical conditions which can increase it and make it very fast, like for example uncontrolled diabetes or any other immunodeficiency where the immunity is not so good to control the infection thing. So we need to look into that. And coming to the treatment as such, yeah, we have to start you on systemic antifungals, means either a tablet or some capsules, which has to be taken internally for about 3 to 4 weeks many a times. Yes, it can. This type of infection needs treatment not only superficially in the form of creams but also in the form of tablets and medications. With this, we can definitely control the rapidly increasing jock itch.